Hi, I'm Jennifer Cole. I'm the Executive Director of Metro Arts in Nashville. Today I had the fortune of talking at the Macon Arts Alliance around Arts Advocacy Day about the importance of art driving community, vibrancy, and economy. So I'm really excited about that. Macon is doing wonderful and phenomenal things. I even wrote a poem about it. Historic beauty, modern vibrancy, alive possibility.
Yes.
Macon's doing a great job.
I'm on.